Ay, ay.
It's gonna be the worst condition now.
The worst condition
Yeah,
we could
so far.
imagine after the radar didn't show like that, to be honest, but yeah. Let's go.
Not the meteorologist.
10 seconds.
Yeah, exactly. Then the don't race, right? We go to manual formation lap.
Yeah.
So it will get green, don't move, right? And then yeah, let's go.
Go. Yellow flag. Sector one is clear.
Okay, I have 50 FPS.
Yeah, me too.
I barely can see.
On this track it's hard. It has problems anyway. And then rain, but yeah, we will take it.
And then Andras and Stavros in front of us.
Instead of race 2, race 3.
Well, Andy overtook me.
I don't know what's wrong with him.
Andy?
He's not here.
You're gonna put me out of the track.
Yeah, he thinks he's in front of you. Lol.
Maybe he is? No.
Yeah.
Oh, no, no. My bad.
Huh? What is he doing, man?
It's
yeah, he will get penalty for it, that. You know, let it be.
Are you guys in a right position now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let him be,
okay.
Man. He will get penalty for that.
And right here in the straight.
Yeah, he thinks.
Okay, I'm slowing down.
Yeah, why are you so fast, man? Slow down. Yeah.
I think
he's gonna push me out.
Let him be, man. You get penalty if he doesn't know where he starts at all. He's so weird, man.
All in line.
Yellow flag. Keep your wits about
you. Black on.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Green flag sector 3.
Good luck.
One goes off already. Turn two. Or one. Oh, I don't know.
Nice one, Big J. Great move. Keep it up.
Oh, it's really wet now.
Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't want any less wet. That's for sure.
Sector 3 is clear. Alright, Big J, just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good, E5. Sector 1. Green flag sector 1. The car behind is catching. The gap's now 1.3 seconds. They're quicker than us entering turn 2. Big J, getting harder. Take it easy. Sector 2 is yellow. We can see Wolf has crashed in to move the curve. Sector 2 is clear. Flag in sector 3. Green flag sector 3. operates absolutely terribly, and be careful.
Oh no!
Track is getting worse and worse.
I spun.
Green flag sector 1.
Wow.
For quite a lot of aero damage, you might need to come in and get it fixed.
Okay, let's go. So hard, I tried to overtake Stavros.
4 seconds.
Very hard.
I can imagine.
10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. P8. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Sector 1 is clear.
What the fuck? Oh no!
The gap in front is now 1.3 seconds. Yellow flag, sector 1. Incident in Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. back sector 1.
...99% water. Oh, shit. Planning everywhere.
The guy behind's really new in. The gap's now 1.9 seconds. They're faster than us into turn one.
Wow, man.
Remaining 5 minutes left. The gap in front is now 4.4. Sector 1 is yellow. The rain's easing off a bit, but it's still heavy. Take care. Sector 1 is clear. Good pass, mate. Fucking awesome. 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Okay, Big G, light right now. Looks like it's getting better. Sector 3 is clear.
No fucking way.
Yellow flag in sector 1.
Ah.
I think that P5 has pinned it in. Turn 2. Green flag sector 1.
My wheel is damaged since I crashed once the wall. Oh man. Shit, man. Now I'm starting for P10 next race, man. Championship is over. Oh, I spin again. Car's undrivable. The wheel is like not centered.
Keep front locking going into turn 12. Green flag sector 2.
Fucking can't believe it. Man, spun out in the last lap for no reason.
Well done, Andreas and Anthony Santasiva.
Woo!
That Porsche in the podium.
Yeah, man, Andreas, what happened, man?
I don't know, it's just started to spin.
God damn